Hey guys, it's Tiffany from SuperEasyMath.com. Today's math problem of the day is a multiplication problem, and we have a fraction. Well, when you're dealing with multiplying fractions, you don't have to get a common denominator like you do when you're adding or subtracting them, but what you do need to have is a fraction as both of your numbers, not one whole number and one fraction. So what I need to do is make the whole number into a fraction, and I'm gonna do that by putting it over one. Okay, so now I say 6 times 7 is what? And the answer is 42. And then 1 times 8 is what? And the answer is 8. Well, now I want to divide because I have an improper fraction. I don't want to leave that 42 up top. We want to have the bottom number as the larger number most of the time, okay? So the way we fix that is by dividing the 8 into 42. And we're going to get 5. And that was 40. Subtract, you get your 2. So when you divide your 8 into 42, you get 5 and 2 eighths. So it's 5, 2, 8. And then you want to simplify the fraction part. And so it becomes 5 and 1 fourth. And that's your answer. Here's tomorrow's math problem of the day. See if you can solve it before I do, but don't forget to head over to supereasymath.com where you can get access to all of my video recordings where I give you full lessons. I teach everything in order with notes the way you need it.